Hey guys, Paul here, A-Team First National, with your latest new listing here at 6 Milwaukee Place in the best street here in Glendine. What a fabulous opportunity this is for an astute buyer who is looking to enter the best area in West Auckland on a budget. This is one fantastic opportunity. Come, let's take a look. Entering in through the front door, off to the right here, we've got what is a large family room with a slider that goes out onto a private little porch area. Off there, this common hallway, you have got another small room. It's got a space for a separate toilet ensuite in it, and a large garage with a separate workshop tucked off the back here. Running off the back of the garage, you've got the laundry that leads out into an undercover area that sits beneath the upstairs floor area. Wandering up to the top of the stairs, you enter into a hallway with this wonderful curved wall that leads into a kitchen dining space. Again, generous in size, open, airy, and what a view. This is Glendine at its best. You've got a conservatory window here, and certainly the kitchen is usable and very functional. Entering in through the kitchen, you have a large living area that has an unfinished deck off it. This living space then offers another drop-down living area that is framed up with bats, and it's got some cardboard just keeping it all from falling out, but really waiting for someone to get in, finish it off, put the bathroom ensuite, perhaps a little kitchenette, and turn this into another very functional living space. Drawing back through the lounge into the common hallway, move into the bedroom wing, separated from the living space by a doorway so that you can heat the bedrooms, keep it in, and also separate the living space warmth again. Moving into the master bedroom, you've got two huge robes. One is an unfinished walk-in robe that is massive in size, and then on the other side you've got a finished robe, an ensuite bathroom, and you've got a very good sized master bedroom overlooking the pool complex. This is a very, very nice room for the afternoon sun. Moving through into the end of the hallway, you've got two further rooms. Again, good sized bedrooms, both rooms have double robes, generous in size, tons of windows, light and airy, and you have the main bathroom. Storage cupboards left and right, ton of storage throughout this house, and a separate toilet. The main bathroom does require completion, or if you're the astute investor just wanting 600 square meters of land in a terraced housing zone to come and maximize the opportunity to build a multi-unit development in this absolutely fabulous, fabulous street, you need to come and talk to me now. This property is selling for pretty much land value only. There is an opportunity to make some serious coin. Talk to Paul, 0800 947 797 today. So guys, you've seen the house, you've seen the floor plan, you haven't seen all of the rooms because some of them are full of building materials, and you'll have to come and take a look yourself. But essentially, the property is never got its CCC, so the property is needing some remedials in order to complete it. So it is being sold at essentially what is land value, and the added value that you get out of the house is really what you see in it for you. As I say, concrete block base, Hardytex upper, concrete tile roof, certainly has been built for longevity, just never got signed off. Come take a look, it's a great buy.